Okay, we got everything hooked up. We got the drill press at 760 RPM. I got three rare earth magnets stacked in each hole. I've got it hooked up to an rectifier that's right here. So there's your three wires going in here and here. And then underneath here, let's get a, here's my positive, there's my negative from my multimeter. Now I've just set it to 200 milliamps. And let's see what the result is. Okay, we're getting 97 point something milliamps. Three rare earth magnets in each hole.